Here we are departing Bristol Temple Beach on board. Oh my god, my camera's blurry. No, that's not a true one, but it was just then. 800 307, 1L303 8630, Bristol Temple Beach, 2 London Paddington. I'm on this to all the way to Pad. I was meant to be on the 0608 and then the 0628 from Parkway, but my first bus of the morning got cancelled, so I'm on 800 307 instead. And I seem to be getting this IT a lot lately, and she is not that good either. And matter of fact, this is meant to also be my train home tonight as well. So, yeah, I'm not really that happy, to be honest. I hope they send 307 somewhere else. I don't want you twice in a day. Here I am with my table full of stuff. So, this is why GWR first class is best. And I know you're going to say, well, Alan and Aaron and Maddie do hot meals, but GWR do so much sweet stuff, it's unbelievable. Cup of oranges, chocolate tiffin, which is like bees and ease, caramel biscuit, chocolate biscuit, hot chocolate, and a can of Coke. Couldn't really ask for better than that. But nah, this is why I won't move to Newcastle. I mean, GWR are amazing. Like, all the catering I get, all the customer service I get, and honestly, they are just amazing. Mark Hopwood, if you ever see this video, which I might send to you on LinkedIn, or this clip, GWR are amazing. I love you for life, guys. Here we are, guys, approaching Reading on 1L304. We're just going over Reading flyover now. There's Reading Train Care Cafe down there. There's the Barks and Hands line there. But branching off towards Reading West. Then you can branch off towards Mortimer, Bramley and Basingstoke. Then the Barks and Hands line continues all the way to Newbury and into Somerset, and ultimately down to Devon, such as Exeter, Paignton, Plymouth, and then into Cornwall to Penzance. Here we are, zooming out of Reading. Now non-stop to Paddington.
We'll be calling out London Paddington.
the pad, guys. Bye bye. Sorry about camera quality, guys. I'm not that bothered though because my camera's not good. There's 802.110. That's from the 832 to Western. Meaning my set home today will not be 800.307 on the 2332. It will actually be 802.110. And I'm so happy about that because I haven't been on 802.110 in ages. So, you know what? I don't think I've been on 802.110 in about 6 months. I know. I really know. I just don't know why. I know, it's crazy. This is coming from the person who goes on IET every single day, and I don't think I've done 802.110 in about 6 months. Definitely not this year, and definitely not the tail end of last year. I can tell you that much. Anyway, there's 800.028. Sir Peter Parker. That's quite a newly named IET. That's still in the 822 to Oxford. Was it? Yeah, 822 to Oxford. Call it Reading Didcot Parkway in Oxford. I've now made it to Paddington. 8:10 in the morning. I'm going to now go over to the Elizabeth line because we're doing a 7-day thing today, and I'll explain more when I get to London Victoria and meet up with my mate Chris. But to get to Victoria, I've got to get three, the Elizabeth line to Bond Street, Jubilee line one stop to Jubilee line eastbound one stop to Green Park, and then Victoria line to Victoria. But yeah, here we are at Paddington. I'm gonna literally try and see. But we're now at Paddington. So yeah, going to the Elizabeth line now. 8:15 in the morning. So yeah, gonna head for the Elizabeth line. And I'll see you when I see you. So yeah. Right now on an Elizabeth line service that is heading for Shenfield via the Elizabeth line call and Stratford. So this train calls at Bond Street where I get off, Tottenham Court Road, Farringdon, Whitechapel, Liverpool Street, Bond Street. And then yeah, that's why I'm going. I'm only on this one stop to Bond Street to train for the Jubilee. I'm on 345025, just so you know. Jubilee line, just one stop. I exactly what I'm doing, changing here for the Victoria. Right now, just going through Green Park, making my way to the Victoria Line now to jump on the Victoria Line train to Victoria so we can start our day on the Southern Network on the coastway for the day on the South Coast. This is going to be an epic day. I want to go to Bodmer Regis and places like that. Maybe Little Hampton. We won't do Portland and South Country, but I go there on GWR. This is about those places I haven't been, because I haven't done much of the Southern Network at all. And I want to start doing it more. So, yeah. Thank you, love. Right, see that, guys. Well, here's my Victoria Line train to take me to Victoria. Right, now on the Victoria Line. See you all in a minute. Because Chris is running late, so we're doing a 465 bus. Right, about Denmark Hill. It's now 9:30. There's a 465 going somewhere in the room. Whoa! That's a 465-9! Oh! 465-904! That's going somewhere, mystical and magical. That's not stopping here though. That passed straight through from Victoria. I think that's from Victoria. It's either Victoria or London Charing Cross. No, not Charing Cross, London Cannon Street. I'd imagine that's one, because they don't go to Charing Cross that many anymore. So, I think that's actually from London Cannon Street. So, yeah. Yeah, so, do you want to hear a funny story, guys? So, my mate Chris is on the 857 off Dartford. So, I got on the 905 at Victoria. Was going to meet his train at Lewisham, but once I was on the train, I realised his train left the same time as my one got in. So, I pressed the emergency call for aid and delayed the 465 by 15 minutes. I think that was actually quite funny. But if Southeastern want to operate DOO trains, and that's the way TOCs want to go, then this is what's going to happen. I don't really care. But anyway, I'll see you on board for the 9:43 to Victoria. Now it's 700, I believe that's 700009. That's working a service to Sevenoaks. From, I believe that's going to be London Blackfriars. Yeah, that will be London Blackfriars to Sevenoaks. Or is this going to West Hampton? No, that 700 there is from West Hampton Templin to Sevenoaks. So yeah. Departing out now is 700019, working a service to Sevenoaks. Departing Denmark Hill. I'm joking, guys, I'm just doing an impression of a fucking shit YouTuber. Arrived in now the London Overground 378, 378232, and 700049 is off to West Hampton Templing from 7-8 via the Templing core. See you in a minute. Looking through now the 700 on an ECS, 700050. There you go. Facing London Victoria. Here we are at Preston Victoria. Time to get off, get our tickets, and then head down to the South Coast. We are an hour behind schedule, but we are departing London Victoria with Chris. And London Victoria, oh my god, guys, TWR, I don't want to live on that network anymore. Oh my god, the London Victoria staff are so friendly and so welcoming. They're the, it's the nicest experience I've ever had. I'm sorry, I won't be getting the Kebab Express anymore. I'll be going to London Victoria today because they really know how to take care of a wheelchair user. They're so good. But yeah, we're now on.
Personal belongings with you at all times. If you see something that doesn't,
I tell you what, TSW4 is so much better in real life. But if they operated the current timetable now, it would be boring as FUCK.
Yeah.
Because literally, there's no southern services to Brighton anymore. There's no southern services to Redhill anymore. There's only two Gatwick Express an hour instead of four.
Yep.
Like there is in TSW, so it'd be so boring.
Yeah, no.
But yeah, this train calls at Gatwick Airport, Hayward Heath and Brighton, where we're scheduled to arrive for 11:27. So yeah, I'll see you on a bit. Right, here we are departing Hayward Heath. We now run non-stop to Brighton. What's the time now exactly, Chris?
11:13.
So yeah, we've got about 15 minutes to Brighton now. 15 minutes to Brighton. Curly's gone quite quick actually. Hey, why are we on the 387 guys? Hey. Now made it to Brighton. It's now just gone 11:30. We're going to find out what time is it now, Chris? What? Yeah, we... This is doing the 11:39 Gatwick Express service to London Victoria. We're going to miss our train to Seaford, but I don't really care. And I also want to have a look at this station as well. So we're out on the 12:06. Departing Brighton on 387219. Yes, we're on Gatwick Express. Yeah, they're using the Gatwick Express 387 on the caseway.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Mark and I'm your
board
supervisor today. Welcome aboard your 12:26
southern
service to
Almar,
Lewis.
I suppose this is a nice surprise.
Welcome aboard this service to Hall. The next station is Falmer. Please keep all your personal belongings with you at all times.
Now we're going over the London Road Rider.
Report it to a member of staff.
I've played this so many times on Facebook, but you can play. But I've never actually been on this route.
Say it, sorted. Thank you.
We're now about to pass through London Bridge. Back at Brighton. Now approaching Lewes, and this is the bit I hate, the 10 mile an hour speed limit. When it's me, I just sit in the cab and fucking fall forward the cab. Once I was coming in there at 70 miles an hour and I still stopped in the right place. And that was an A car 377.
That means it's been 10
miles
an hour
speed limit. Right now, because my train nearly derailed in the place. But off we get the 3879. Starting out now is 387219. Working team goal 34 to all. Departing Lewes. And I'll tell you what, I reckon Southern and Gatwick at first might be the greatest company to work for after what I just found out.
Yeah, I'd
agree. Right, approaching it now with the 377. Coming in from... don't know, either Seaford or New Haven Harbour. I believe this is actually from Seaford. Yes, this one is from the Seaford. And on it today is... something that I don't know. It's a 3 car 377 anyway. You've got to be having a laugh. Nah, that's made the day worth it already. 387 triple team. Beep 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 beep. The pattern out now is 387222. Sorry guys, sunlight is really bad here. I know. Here we are departing Lewes on 377-306 on our way to Seaford, all the way down the Vans Line. Go down there. Well, I have been down to Seaford when the first on train set. You won't know that. It took me. See it, say it, saw it. Oh, there's a freight train there, Chris. There was an orange logo on the front. I can probably find out for you, hold on. I don't know freight myself, guys, so. But Chris here eats a lot of freight and stuff, but me, I haven't got a Scooby Doo. See you down at Seaford, guys, but this is stunning scenery. Yeah, this is stunning scenery. This is why I've always wanted to go down to the this train. This is stunning.
This is scenery alone.
Now it's Seaford, it's now 1:20. This is going to be forming the 1324 Southern service back to Brighton, but that's not our train. We're going to have a little wander around the area before getting the 1353 back. What? There's a street that there on the far way. Is that? Fuck me, that is a... Fuck me! Oh, that's a lovely... Oh, that's an eclipse! That is an eclipse there, guys. I'll tell you, Seaford looks lovely. car with zero, I got time to get a drink anyway. I mean, we have got other destinations to visit today. The time is getting on. So, well, it's someone's fault for being an hour late. I'm joking, man. If Chris went an hour late, we could have probably caught this back. But, yeah. As long as I'm back at Victoria for half time, I don't care. And I can make the kebab, which is the most important thing to make. Fucking damn. There's a street down there. Yeah, there it is! I think you know what we're heading, guys. You saw my last vlog. Seems to be actually a lovely place. It's actually a nice place. Say we don't have longer hair, but we really need to get down to Bondi Beach. We really do. Chris, where do you think we're headed? Look across the road. Certainly are. Anything in Tesco. Right. I know what I'm getting. No, not flat from this fucking place. The pattern in Tesco. Oh, fuck. Yeah, but you just crashed into everything, right? What? Yeah. How much is that? 120? Is that 120 with a clone card? Yeah, fuck. Oh, I love Ironbird. How can you not like Ironbird? Yeah, Chris, you got any Iron Bull, you bass? Grab. Right, this is going to be my train now, 377-461 to take us to Barnum. So we're going to be boarding this train down the West Coast line to Barnum. This is the 1500 to Port of the South Sea. 377.
Hello there. I'll give Barnum a call and I'll let the conductor know you're aboard, alright?
Okay, right.
If you just go to your left.
Yeah, we know where, buddy. 377-461. Nice one. There's a fucking 387, so random. Right, let's see if we can get in there.
you again. And I'm going away. Stop.
Yeah, I'm just watch. Here we are, right to pass in. Brighton on. Three seven seven 461. This is the 1500 Southern service to Portsmouth South Sea. There's a 377. That's three there. Bloody hell, there's loads of 377-3s around this area.
Welcome aboard the Southern service to Portsmouth and South Sea. The next station is Hove. Please keep your bags and personal belongings with you at all times. If you see something that doesn't look right, report it to a member of staff or text the British Transport Police on 61016. See it, say it, sort it.
Yeah, this has been an amazing day out so far. Right, here we are, approaching Portsmouth South Sea low level. Unfortunately, it's on a 377 and not a 158, like, yeah, a certain someone had the other day that sent me a photo to fucking wake me up, yeah. Thank you for sending me a photo, Sam, of a 158 on Portsmouth and South Sea low level. Yeah, that was real nice of you. Instead of at least it's not a 377-3 though, I don't. But I don't care.
Just to wind you up, then
the
Cardiff
Diesel
will be coming past
in about 20 minutes.
It'll be a 158 or
a 151
if it's not
with. Yeah, but at least. It won't be a 158. Well, we're now departing for the South Sea. We did go to Portsmouth South Sea, don't worry, I just didn't get off because I was tied to my wheelchair, plus it was raining and we only had a 5 minute turnaround. But what I will do is some photos that Chris took for me, because I got him to take some photos for me. I will add them into this part of the vlog so you can see we've actually been there. But we're now on this train back to Barnum. To do the little hub to the bottom of Egypt.
Welcome aboard the Southern service to Brighton. The next station is Fratton. Please keep your bags and personal belongings with you at all times. If you see something that doesn't look right, report it to a member of staff or text the British Transport Police on 61016. See it, say it, sort it.
Welcome
aboard the Southern service to Brighton. The next station is Havant.
Now on to
this morning, Dan, had a good one.
now made it to Farnham. We're now doing the Littlehampton branch. We've got a 377-3 taking us there. Littlehampton looks a lot like Weymouth. This is basically Weymouth at the north side on this side. Right, we've now made it to Littlehampton. We just got off 377-325. We're going to take a little look outside. We're actually covering quite a lot of the south coast today. Literally, after we've done Littlehampton. Yeah, we've done the Brighton Main Line, Seaford, and Seaford, Portsmouth, Littlehampton, Bondon Regis. So, yeah. And then literally, I wasn't planning to do Hastings and all today anyway, because I wanted to save that for a completely whole day so we can do Hastings to Afford International by at all. So, no, I don't think we would have, because that would have took about five hours to do, just on its own prices. Okay. Alright. Okay, buddy, we'll be back in a minute. Just change what I'm taking photos. Thank you for that, mate. So, this is the ticket hall to Littlehampton Station. So, you've got a 1750, you've got a 1743, which I think will be the one we get back on. That goes to Portsmouth, get off at Barnum, and then we make our way down to Bondon Regis. We'll get 1755. Depending what's around. So literally, this is Littlehampton and then that's south. So obviously down that way is the High Street. That obviously takes you into town. Chris, out for the second photo, I will just update you on the plans. The plan is now to go to Barnum, then to St. Chris. Plan now, go back to Barnum on this 1743. Yeah, Chris?
Yeah,
go to the Readers, back to Brighton, back to 700, 2109, back to Victoria.
Yeah. That's good to know.
Yeah. Right, yeah. There's a problem, we need to get back on the train. There's not a lot here anyway, but I will just show you. Just to prove we have been here. But yeah, it's not the best station in the world, but we'll now jump on 377. 325 again, I think it is. Yeah, back to Barnum. Yeah. See you all then. Bye guys, Frank. Oh no, 377, 325 again. It wasn't 47 to take us back because I forgot the Victorian one and the one pair don't go to Barnum. So we're now on 377, 325 again. Get back to Barnum 4 or 5 past 6. Then we're going to put the meters back to Brighton. Then back to 700, 2109, back to Victoria. Chris goes home on the 2235.
Yes, I do. I all go the way home. Back to
Strood in
Kent.
And I go home on the kebab. So, yeah.
I get a 465 and Brendan gets a kebab.
Yeah, Brendan gets AO210. At least it's not 800-307. Good, because that's what it was meant to be, but they sent that back to North Palm. So, 802. What was that?
You know, I was really pissed off
at
that.
I
didn't get killed
at all. Oh, yeah, Wednesday. Yeah, Wednesday. But, anyway, you know, it's been a fantastic day. We've covered a lot of the Southern Network. A lot of territory that's been first time for me as well. Like pretty much all of the stations first time for me. I haven't really had much interest in the Southern Network really. Well, yeah, neither have I.
I've never been down this branch, man.
But now it is. And it's something I do want to do more of, and it is something I will do more of. I think the main thing, so I'm going to give you a quick recap of what we've done in the map I want to try and cover. So this is right there, it's interesting. So we've done the Brighton main line, that's fine, that's done. We've also done the Brentford Seaford, that's fine, that's done. Littlehampton's done. Littlehampton's done. God knows we'll be done by the time we've done this. And we've also done Portsmouth South Sea from Brighton as well. Brighton to Portsmouth South Sea, so right on the west coast. I did that anyway, I've done that line anyway with Sam Simpson. Yes, the first time I met Sam. On the last CWR 158 from Brighton to Bristol. On the last CWR 158 to Brighton, which was 158798 and 8767, so done that part of the line anyway. I think the next time we do a 7-day save, we're focusing on Hastings or an Ashford, and then once that's done, we've pretty much covered most things. Suburban lines around London I'm not counting, because they're not really southern, even though they are, but they're not. Because they are southern, but they're not, because my plan is with this like mini series is to do like the coastal towns, and once we finish doing that, I might come back and on my own, because I know Chris will get quite bored, they just sweat you, Chris. But I might come back on my own and actually get out in some of the stations and visit some of the stations. So like, yeah. But yeah, I think whether Chris is with me for the next episode of the Southern series is a different story. It depends when I decide to do it, and it depends on a lot of things, but the main thing is now it's to clear or to Ashford by Hastings and that line. And then once we clear that basically be done for the day. And then I'll come back down to Littlehampton just to clear the section between Littlehampton and the bit where the 377 goes to London Victoria. But yeah. So I'll see you all in a bit. That's kind of now, see, slightly delayed running, 1805-7 service from Littlehampton to Portsmouth and Southsea. Departing bar number 1805, 1755 off of Littlehampton. So it's only 10 minutes out. That's some nice sparks coming off the third rail. That now calls it Chichester, then go via Havant, that now calls it Chichester, and then go via Endworth and Havant, then Fratton, Portsmouth and Southsea. So once again, that's to Portsmouth and Southsea from Littlehampton, and I am now here, once again, at Barnum. So yeah. Arriving in now the 1808 7 service from Portsmouth and Southsea to Brighton. 377204. This is the first time I've seen a 377-2 all day. That's 377204. That's the 1808 7 service from Portsmouth and Southsea to Brighton. So yeah, see you all in a minute.
Find out now.
Well, here's my train to take me to London Victoria to take me to Bondi Regis. Yeah, sorry, this is from London Victoria. 1635 off Victoria, this one. Yeah. Thank you, buddy. I'm literally not bothered about where we sit, because we're not on. Well, I wasn't going to worry about that for 5 minutes. Thank you. we've now made it to Rodriguez. 1840. Yeah.
Okay, I'll put you
on one to try. So I'd say we just got off 377138. That's for the 1829 Southern service started here to London Victoria. Now call it Barnum. And then station through to London Victoria. So yeah, this is Barnum Regis in that sound. So yeah, we'll take a quick look outside the entrance. Similar building style to Littlehampton. There's Chris. So yeah, it's a similar building style to it is a similar building aspect. I just want to take one look how it's like, because apparently this is meant to be quite, good. The Bondary just is very busy. It is one of the popular destinations down on the south coast of England. So, you literally... come out of the station and then you're literally greeted by a little high street there, so that's basically Bondary just high street. But we're gonna go back into the train station now to get our train, the 1847 service back to Barnum, and then for the rest of the evening till 2109 we're gonna be ticking off some stations between Barnum and Bond. Right, we're now at Barnum. We're making our way down the subway! Woo! I love doing this. Just like swarming it down the subway. Echo! Hi, Blake! Good mate.
That was sunny, Bond.
Yeah, it was fucking so sunny. I might get a place in the sun to do a new series there. Back to the gay capital of England. I tell you what, Michael would like that place. Why don't he go and live there?
Yeah, but I'll put you on the train, don't worry, I'll be here for
Nice one.
I'm
we've been here three times today.
I can
tell. Yeah.
Now is
Southern Service London Victoria for Bondary Regis, 1 Charlie 59. 377144. This is 1 Charlie 59, 1904 Southern Service from Bondurita to London Victoria via Three Bridges and Gatwick Airport. Get to London Victoria for a quarter to 9 this evening, all being well. Approaching now is 377 439. This is working 1 Sierra 33, the 1823 Southern Service from Portland and South Sea to Brighton. This is the 1908 off Brighton, and we're going to be taking this all the way to Brighton. So I'll see you on board. Now 387224. This is the 1956 Southern Service from Brighton to Eastbourne, and we're taking this as far as Lewes. We've done a lot of trains today, eh, Chris?
Yeah.
Yeah, sorry if I didn't have any time. We literally had 3 minutes to get off the 377 and get onto this. London Road. Please keep all personal belongings with you at all times. If you see something that doesn't look right, report it to a member of staff or text the Sea It Transport Police on 61016.
See it, sell it, sorted.
Yeah, I wanted to make this because this is a 387. I didn't really want to get a 377 to Lewes, so that's why I rushed out to make this.
Well, I didn't really
want
to get anything to Lewes, but
then I can't. Yeah, but we've got to kill time so long.
We are now approaching London Road.
You don't find this bag?
What?
Two coats and lemonade from when we went up north.
Yes, but they're learning.
Because I forgot to.
They're learning well.
Because I forgot to give them to.
Well, now I departed from anyway, guys, on our way to Lewes. And then I'll stay back at 22 minutes past 8. By the time we take David at Brighton, we get back to Victoria for 7 past 10. So, yeah. Dirty the passage, leave the finger in there.
No, I don't think about that.
But yeah, we're getting off 387234 in a minute, and yeah. We'll do another 387 back to Brighton.
There you go, that's where the TM sits.
Yeah.
No, I said he's that. No.
Right, now 387224. Working the 2014 Southern Service from Brighton to Eastbourne. We better go over for our train now on the other platform in 2022 because I do not want to miss it because it's a 387. So we've got to get over there. The nest is over there, I believe. Chris! This way, come on, Chris! Where's the left? Oh, where's the left? How's that going, Chris? The left said it was wrong. Hey, mate. What? Where is the man? Where is it? Juan. Go again. But it's it. We might be making. I don't care if it's a ramp for a little one. If we need to make it. I'll see you in a bit, guys. And just like that, here's our train back to Brighton already.
I reckon
that's this is going to be our 387 back to Brighton. This one is 387 212. Thank you, buddy.
If you see something that doesn't look right, report it to a member of staff or text British Transport Police on 61016.
See, Chris, that was a quick turnaround. Literally, we beat off one train and on to... Right, we're now departing Lewes on 1 Bravo 59. 2022 off Lewes to Brighton. We get to Brighton 2039. So we've got about 16 minutes on here.
Welcome aboard this service to Brighton. The next station is Falmer. Please keep all personal belongings with you at all times. If you see something that doesn't look right, report it to a member of staff or text the British Transport Police on 61016. See it, say it, sorted. Thank you.
see it flying, guys, but yeah, we're now approaching Brighton Valentine. There's a 700 there. Going to Bedford. There's the Gatwick Express service to London Victoria. We're not going to make that one there because that phase is literally 1 minute. It's 20:39. Our Gatwick Express train is the 2109 to London Victoria, so it's the one after that. Yeah, I'll see you in a minute. Right, so we're now back at Brighton. It's been an awesome day. Would you agree, Chris?
Yeah, it's been quite a good day,
haven't we? There's 700-138, that's 4:20:58. Tendling service to Brighton by St Pancras International, so by the Tendling form.
Going to
Bedford, that's what I meant, yeah.
Brighton.
Yeah, I know, that's what I meant. So journey going, so it's now time to start heading home now, back to Bristol. All the way back to Bristol. So journey plan for me and Chris. So 2109 to London Victoria. Chris here will be on the 22.
I will be fucking off as soon as I get to Victoria.
Yeah, 22:35 Dartford.
I'll be waiting for the first one
here. Me, I'll be on the 23:32 kebab. Which tonight, I know who one of the TM did, but we got a TM covering from Swindon, the manager. So, yeah, I know who one of them is, so that's fine. So, yeah, get back to Bristol, 1:15. Taxi home, I'll be back in my house by about 2:00 in the morning, but it's been a fun day. Some more very fun vlogs coming up. There's 700-107 there as well in the distance. I think that terminated in from Cambridge. So 2109 now to take us to London Victoria. Here we are departing. Here we are departing Brighton on 387215. I'm 387214. This is working 1 mic 31 to 2109 Gatwick Express service from Brighton to London Victoria. This service calls at Hayward Heath, Gatwick Airport and London Victoria for 22:11. So 10:11 this evening. It's been a brilliant day out, more videos to come.
Supervisor, welcome
you all
this Gatwick Express service.
Calling at Hayward Heath. Well, we're now approaching Gatwick Airport. There's a Gatwick Express 387 zooming past us from London Victoria to Brighton. We're not a Gatwick yet, but yeah. Just wanted to say the sightings. We'll see. Yeah, we're not even past 3 bridges yet. Yeah, I see. So we're not pretty to Gatwick Airport. We're passing 3 bridges. So I will see you when we come into Gatwick Airport. Right, we're now approaching Gatwick Airport.
ci auguriamo che il viaggio sia stato di vostro gradimento e vi ringraziamo per aver scelto
Gatwick Express.
With passengers for Gatwick Airport, please note that this train will only remain on the platform for a short period of time.
Oh, bloody hell, this is busy going into Victoria. This is why there needs to be more trains into Victoria. Victoria.
This is why we
needed
to go to Victoria Road.
Yeah, but it's busy all the time. This is why there needs to be 4 hours. It's that train now.
This is Gatwick Airport.
This train is the service to London Victoria. The next station is London Victoria. So yeah, I'll see you in a bit. Bye guys, bye. That was a very quick stop here. Gatwick Airport, so we're now departing Gatwick Airport. Non-stop now for London Victoria.
Supervisor
will give you on the Gatwick Express service.
Non-stop to London Victoria only. This train is formally coach, so there are plenty of seats available. We also have free 2 first class apartments.
That is 700.
Make sure you have a first class ticket. If not, you have the option to either purchase an upgrade or just simply moving to another compartment. During the course of the journey, I'll be going through the train to inspect your tickets. Would you be kind enough to have them readily available, please? Next stop will be London Victoria.
Mesdames et messieurs, bienvenue à bord du Gatwick Express en direction de Londres Victoria. Señoras y señores, bienvenidos a bordo del Gatwick Express destino Londres Victoria. Signore e signori, benvenuti a bordo del Gatwick Express, diretto a London Victoria.
Please keep all personal belongings with you at all times. If you see something that doesn't look right, report it to a member of staff or text the British Transport Police on 61016. See it, say it, sort it.
Meaning we're about 15 minutes away from Victoria.
Yeah,
I'll see you all on the approach to Victoria, guys. Right.
Due to the wet weather, please take care in and around the station.
Right. It's now 18 minutes past 10. I'm now back in Victoria. I've left Chris now. It's just me making my way back to Paddington now. No, that one.
Okay.
Thank you. Making my way back to Paddington now. 23:32 to Bristol. Got over an hour. We'll do it easy. But we got three tubes to catch. Well, two tubes and one stop on the Elizabeth line. see you all. I'm taking for the Victoria, Piccadilly, Jubilee line, I mean.
This is Green Park. Change here for Jubilee and Piccadilly.
Oh, lovely. Yeah, right. Just got off the Victoria line at Green Park. Luckily, I was already on that for about 30 seconds. Waiting for the Jubilee line. Take you one stop to Bond Street. Here comes my Jubilee line train now. Thank you. No, I thought it was, but it's not. Alright, I'll see you in a minute. That landed Jubilee line just for one stop.
Can I take some of
this? Luckily, I managed to get on the first one, but it is rammed because I haven't been asleep for about 10 minutes. Now 345013, taking me one stop to Paddington now.
This is the train to Paddington. Next station, Paddington. Change for Bakerloo, Circle, District, Hammersmith City. National Rail Services.
I'm back at Paddington. It's now just gone 11 p.m. I've got about half an hour now till my train. It's 23:32. I think that's the mileage service. This is having me do it at 8:02:10. In fact, I'm going to just double check that it is 8:02:10. But. Yeah, it is 8:02:10, platform 2. So, let's go. What did I just let him? Yeah. Do you know what, guys? I just passed into something quite bad. The sleeper's there. That's doing the 23:45 to Penzance.
Right.
I'm actually going to go and have a look what's on that. Me, because of the engineering work between Totnes and Plymouth, this is actually the first time I've seen the sleeper at pad in a very long time. I'm not going to walk all the way down the front because my train's just there. We've got 26 minutes yet, but I'll take for a bit and then I'll, So, here's my train. I'll take me back. 802.1K. But this is my setback. So I'll see you all in a minute. Right, here we are at the time, London. On board 1Charlie 38. Okay, cool. spot, Bristol. Time for me. So we should be in Bristol at approximately 1:22. And then pass through Kingdom, and then we approach Bristol East Junction, and then turn to Leeds. Here we are, approaching Bristol Thames Meads on 1:38. It's now 1:22 in the morning. I'll see you all when I get off this. Coming in on 3. Yeah, we are. We're coming in on 3. But the driver stopped a bit short. He tried the brakes a bit early. I know what he's done. There we are. Oh, there's a 158 there, parked up on 1. But that's ready for the morning. That looks like 158765. No, I think it is. Right, it's now 1:28 in the morning. I've just got off 803 802 110. They're about to start the station now, so I'll have to keep the sort of street. I am going out for my taxi now, but there's 802 110 park there. Going back to station for about 5:38. Look at Temple Meads, 1:28 in the morning. Yeah, I'm off to get my taxi home, so I'll see you all then. Take it easy, bye.